Open it up.
Corporal St. John.
Hey, Serge.
I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, okay. That's it then. Oh, Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Corporal, what can I get for you?
I got the gate.
Captain Corey, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen. All right, Anderson, let's go take care of business. No, he's gotta be here somewhere. Where the hell is he? Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Oh, shit, wolves. This is it. All right, where?
Oh, God, is that Anderson with the dragon?
Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty?
I got a use for you.
I gotta find another way into that cave. Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Well, nothing bad can happen with a name like that, yeah?
Oh, what the hell is that sound?
Come on, come on, come on! Okay.
Bounty. Okay.
There we go. Just crawl under here.
out. Squeeze through here. You still got your militia armband?
Thank you. Something out of this. Always need scrap. Should be it. Okay, now just gotta go back and turn this in. It doesn't look too bad. Good. Thank you. Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.